Hello and welcome to a new video. Yes, first of all, happy Deepavali and lots of good news for you to wipe off your bad vibes. Yes, the first news is that our wall Rahul Dravid is appointed as the head coach for the senior men's cricket team. It is a very good news. It may be temporary, but it will be a great thing for Indian cricket team to have him as head coach. The second thing is that now that India won against Afghanistan with a good margin as well, 66 runs. It's a good margin, and Ashwin was brilliant, and Hardik looked in good touch with the bat. Let's hope India win their last two matches with even more big margins and hopefully qualify for the semi-finals. Thank you. Stay safe. And again, happy Deepavali.